4 policemen died in terrorist attack at a police post in Shopian Tuesday. The police personnel were deployed at a police post guarding Kashmiri Pandits at Zanipura village in Shopian. The terrorists also decamped with 4 weapons. The final phase of panchayat polls concluded on Tuesday, registering 39% of voting in Kashmir. The polling was held at 452 polling stations and 430 candidates were in fray for 55 sarpanch and 138 panch seats. A 30-year-old CRPF bunker at Hari Singh High Street, Amira Kadal area, Srinagar city was dismantled today. The locals have welcomed the decision to dismantle it. Literary Forum Kashmir today castigated central government for removing Kashmiri language from language portal Bhasha Sangam. The forum, in a press statement, has appealed the Ministry of HRD to reconsider the decision of removing Kashmiri language. National Panthers Party today alleged misuse of public exchequer by ex-MLAs in Udhampur district. Panthers Party, while demanding an inquiry, said that government funds were spent on political workers by giving them favours. Kulgam police today claimed to have solved murder mystery in which 3 suspected Jaish-e-Mohammed overground workers were arrested. This is all today we have in this bulletin. For latest news and updates, do subscribe Excelsior News.